Okay, I'm here at Chilled Cryo Spa here in Katy, Cinco Ranch, over at the Villaggio. So if you're over here, check it out. I'm about to get my chill on because my lower back's been bothering me ever since the St. Louis trip. I guess being in the car for so many hours, sitting, and then having to sleep on the floor didn't do my back any good. So I'm about to go in here, and hopefully this will help me out. You're recording?
Yep.
It's cold.
It's only just begun.
What's the coldest you've done it at?
I think I did it at 260 one time.
Oh my god.
And that was pretty terrible, I'm not gonna lie. Because I know it's cold right now.
Yeah. Okay, I'm leaving the cryo spa. And literally, like, my back feels 1,000 times better. Almost like instantly, as soon as it was done with, I just feel great. So hopefully now that means I'll be 100% going in there to go to Florida, to go wrestle for FIP and ACW, and go show them exactly why the world needs to know who I am. And they will know. They will know. Okay, so today's adventures, I'm going to Tampa, Florida. I parked over at this little parking garage thing. Didn't park at the airport. It's like double the price to park there. And now I'm in the bus and it's taking me to the airport. So let's do it. And say that you were mine. And if I ever told a lie, I'd lie and say that you were mine. Okay, just showered. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my hotel room for the night. Got two beds, even though I'm only gonna use that one. Little desk area, TV, fridge, microwave, and the bathroom. So this definitely beats sleeping on the floor like I did last weekend in St. Louis. I'm over here in Tampa, Florida now. And guys, that's what you gotta do sometimes. That's what I was explaining to you in one of my last videos. You know, I didn't want to sleep on the floor, but that's what you gotta do sometimes to get to places you want to be at. If it came easy, everyone would do it. And that's why not everyone does it, because it's not easy. You know, it's funny, years ago, I think I told this in one of my past videos, but years ago, I was going to Monterrey, Mexico to go wrestle for a company, and I stayed with my friend, and he only had one big mattress. It was huge, so there was like four of us. Just like, picture this mattress, but then me way at this end. And then one, two, three, four. Like four of us all sleeping on one mattress. And his water for his shower was not working, or not, the water was working, but the heater or whatnot. So he didn't have any hot water, so it was like ice cold. So it was like torture to go and shower. To fast forward to today, and now I'm in a hotel room about to go and make my Florida debut for a couple companies and show them exactly who Sammy Guevara is. And it just goes to show you that if you keep at something long enough, it's gonna pay off. It's not always gonna pay off right in the beginning, but it'll pay off as long as you stick to it, be consistent, and just give your all. So let's do it, guys. Let's show everyone here in Florida exactly who Sammy Guevara is. Okay, so it's like 2 hours before the show, and now I'm just chilling over here at Clearwater Beach before then. Look at this view, man. Woo. Okay, so it's like 5:45, putting up the ring right now. I can't speak right now, exhausted. Putting up the ring right now, show starts at 7, so let's do it. showcase was 5:40 now. Show doesn't start until 9. Call time's at 6, so I'm about to head there. But you know where I am, as usual, in the bookstore. Guys, thank you guys for watching. That's it. This is my journey to Florida to wrestle for FIP and ACW. We tore down the house, and I look forward to coming back in here and doing it all over again. But until then, if you want to follow me on all my social media to check up on my adventures, the links are in the description below. You want a t-shirt, sammyguevara.com to go and get yourself a t-shirt. That link's in the description below. And guess what? That's right, I'm not done yet. If you guys need any fitness advice, to get some biceps like these. Look at this bruise right there. If you guys need any fitness tips, I help you out with that. So go to sammyguevarafitness@gmail.com. Email me there. I'll help you out. Anyways, until the next video, guys, keep it best ever.